dead!
Liard, are you okay?
I'm barely still alive. Come on, we have to get down there. Wait, I have to tell you something. You're in no condition to talk.
Let's take him back to the observatory. It's safer, and he can get some rest.
Lady Shirelia, she must be under the control of Mir. But I don't know how that could be. The reason Shirelia... No, Mir took me away is because I know how to remove Mir from Shirelia.
What?
Liner, listen carefully. The key to separating Mir from Shirelia is in the SPU.
You mean that room where you were locked up?
Yes, in the large room, next to where you found me. There's an item there that is protected by a light shield. It is called the FFT Divider. It can remove outside factors from within a Ravetail. So, it can remove Mir from Shirelia.
So if we use the FFT divider...
Shirelia will return to normal. But getting the device will be difficult. The shield that guards it is so powerful, humans can only survive it for a few seconds. And I don't know how to disable the shield.
Don't worry. You told us enough. We'll figure it out. Dad, thanks for the help. We better get going.
I'll continue investigating.
Dad, try to get some rest. You've been working nonstop. Well, see you around.
Liner. It's nice to have a family that cares about you.
Dad?
You saved me today. Swords aren't as useless as I thought. Please, take care of Shirelia.
I will. You can count on me.
Never noticed how much he's grown. I didn't even stop to notice it.
This is my masterpiece. Now go.
When I almost died trying to get the FFT divider, I had so many regrets.
Huh?
Orca, thank you for trusting me enough to come this far.
Why are you telling me this?
I just have to let you know how I feel. I might not get another chance.
But it doesn't seem appropriate now.
Why not? I almost died, remember? And if I had, I could never tell you how I felt. When I realized that, I got kind of scared.
Liner. We'll all
always be together, right? Together forever. I can go anywhere as long as I'm with you. Even with my past, body, and being a Ravatail. If I knew I had to choose those to get to meet you, I'd have no regrets.
Orca.
I've been meaning to tell you that for a long time. Liner, it's finally time.
All right.
Liner, I believe in you.
I'm counting on you.
I know.
You're finally here, cursed species. A cowardly species who only fight to protect themselves. Your time is at its end. There are guardians all over the world, and new viruses continue to be born. Under a single great god, our apostles will usher in a new world.
No, stop! What do you think you're doing?
I'm creating the perfect world. Ravatalia.
Ravatalia?
A peaceful world, inhabited only by Ravatails. But to create such a paradise, all humans must be exterminated.
Why? Why do you want to exterminate the humans? You're not the only one who wants to live in a peaceful world. Everyone wishes for a safer world. Hey, Mir, why can't we all stop fighting? Everyone is scared of what you'll do. Everyone is suffering. Let's stop the hurting. Let's put an end to the battles.
You want to stop fighting? Liner Barset, do you ever stop to think before you start rambling?
Liner!
You think you can just stop fighting? What do you know? Do you really believe that you can create a world without conflict? Are you willing to throw your life away? Are you really that determined? You are incapable of doing that. History has proven it time and again. Nothing can quell my hatred of humans.
Okay, then. I won't go easy on you. I must defeat you for the sake of every life in this world. Orca, the FFT divider!
Okay.
I didn't expect you to find that. But you can't stop me that easily.
No, we have to defeat the Guardian first. Orca, we have to attack first, but we have to beat it without hurting Lady Shirelia.
Okay. Go!
Mir, get out of Lady
Chase Aurelia!
No!
Lady Aurelia!
Liner, why are you here?
Lady Aurelia, you're back! Mir was forced out! We did it, Orca!
Yes! We did! We're finally...
Humans! I will exterminate the whole world!
Mir, so, you finally show your true self.
Mir...
Lady Aurelia, take it easy. I'll defeat Mir.
But...
Don't worry. I can do this because I have... Orca and everyone else. And I have the power and the spirit of the people all around the world. The will of the people got us up here. So there's no way we'll be defeated. Thank you for sticking with a fool like me all the way to the end. I'm only here now because of you.
Liner!
I'm counting on you.
You bet!
Okay, everyone. This should be our final battle. I'm counting on all of you!
This is my last.
It's over! The world is...
It's saved!
This world anymore. I will create a new world.
Mir? Is it immortal?
I cannot die because I am the tower. And as long as the tower lives, then I shall live.
What? Then we...
Liner, it's all right. Don't be scared. I am here, and I am the administrator of the tower. Liner, do you like this world?
Yes.
I'm glad to hear that. You've traveled the world and met many different people. Your spirit was strengthened by your experiences, and it will fuel a brand new world. I'm confident that you'll nurture this land and raise a beautiful world.
Lady Cerulea.
Liner, you grew up to be a great man. I'll leave you with all of my hopes for the future.
A
song?
Strength and vanity. I can feel them both.
Cerulea, no!
I know what I'm doing.
Lady Shirelia.
Is she dead? Lady Shirelia!
I can't believe this happened.
I can't believe it ended like this. Can you sing your song magic now? Huh? I'll try. I can't sing at all. Neither can I. It won't turn into magic, and I feel exhausted.
What's happening?
The tower stopped functioning, so we're no longer blessed by the tower.
Wow. I never realized how much we depended on the tower before. Then we... hardly use any song magic.
And now that Lady Shirelia's gone, the tower just went to sleep.
It's a whole new world.
It's a dawn of a new age. The era of the tower is over.
It's over.
You can say that again.
So, what do we do now?
Let's start by going back down.
But what about Lady Shirelia?
We're taking her with us.